This is Heather with Pearly Shell Fiber Arts, and we are here today with the Kromski Minstrel. The Kromski Minstrel is a traditional castle wheel style wheel. This one is made out of their walnut stain. They are also available in mahogany, clear finish, and unfinished. This is a beautiful little wheel. Most people consider this one of the best wheels on the market. It is a double treadle, but it's fine enough that I can easily use one foot or both feet to keep this wheel moving. It comes with two whorls, three bobbins, an onboard lazy cake, which is down here, so it's easy to play with, and also easy for storage. It comes with a threading hook that hooks in right here. This is a wheel that would be good for any level of spinner. It can be set up at either Scotch tension, which is how I have it now, or double drive. I prefer my castle wheel to Scotch tension. That is purely a personal thing. It has a very high orifice. This is a wheel that would be great if you are a taller person who often feels a little bit uncomfortable at a shorter wheel, but it also allows you to lean back. I'm leaning back in my rocking chair now and spinning. Extremely smooth treadling action. You can get either a bulky flyer, or you can actually get a brand new flyer that is for art yarn. I'm going to be ordering one of those in. We should have it at Oregon Flock and Fiber, where all of these wheels will be on display. Or you can come by the shop anytime and check them out and take them for a spin. We do drop ship all over the country. Kromskis are made in Poland. They are all signed and numbered. They are beautiful wheels that are a good mid-range price point for those who can't afford $2,000, $1,500 wheel. Most of these are right around the $700 mark. I will include pricing in the comments on this video. Really, I love this wheel. It's an easy spin. This is a wheel that could be very good for somebody who wants to do a lot of different styles of spinning, from art yarn all the way down to lace weight yarn with very little effort. And this is a wheel that you're not going to outgrow. You're going to stay with this wheel for a long, long time. It's really a nice, lovely little piece of machinery. Of course, there's no one good wheel for any person, which is why we do encourage you to come and test our wheels out. Like I say, we will be at Oregon Flock and Fiber with all these wheels, or any time at the Port of Waco, we are available, and you can come in and try one out.